Platelets are very important for our patients, not only because of the cancer, but also because of the treatments we're giving them. Platelets are often used to help them to stop bleeding or and save their lives. And so it becomes crucial for us to be able to do further treatments and continue their cancer therapy that the platelets are available.